are building latrines, VIP latrines, in these health centers in the villages.
This year's Tarehe Sita anniversary is to be held in Mbara City under the theme Recognizing the Sacrifice of the Founders of People's Revolution for Socio-Economic Transformation. Army spokesperson Brigadier General Felix Kulaije explained that several activities have been lined up ahead of the celebrations, including offering free medical treatment, rehabilitation of schools, but most importantly, this time round they are to embark on sensitization of the young people in the cities about mindset change.
The amount of garbage is taller than this building that they are going to deal with. So the purpose, as she was saying, you is to emphasize our belonging to you as the people of Uganda. That we belong to you, you are because we are.
Speaking to journalists today at Uganda Media Center in Kampala, the State Minister for Veteran Affairs, Huda Abson Oleru, noted that UPDF social services to the communities will start next week in all districts that make up Ankole sub-region, including Kazo, Chiruhura, Mbarara, Rampara, Isingiro, among others.
Therefore, it's now an opportunity that when we are celebrating this day, we should also move nearer to them and tell them that thank you for supporting us during that time. And it's also a way of showing that as a UPDF, we are still ready to protect you, to protect the country.
Meanwhile, the cabinet has approved the nomination for the appointment of the board of directors of Uganda Air Cargo Corporation. This is part of the initiatives to revive the corporation, and the new team is expected to come up with strategic plans that will see its full operation.
This board expired June 2022, and now cabinet has approved names for appointment of a new board to replace the old board.
The State Minister for ICT and National Guidance, Godfrey Kabianga, is hopeful that the revival of the air cargo will stimulate the country's economic growth by promoting the easy movement of goods. Report compiled by Juliet Namwaya for the news.